Actually, I appreciate them that they don't go crazy on like, what does it call, guys? Like thirst tap, if you get what I mean. It looks appropriate. Some gacha game, like you name it, the one that like extremely sexy, it just feels like the game is not expensive anymore, if you get what I mean. Yeah, some gacha game, they're just too much, it doesn't feel expensive anymore. The too much like sexualization it is, the more it feels cheaper. Yes, it's like tasteful amount of service.